wild animal rescues in the suburbs. A deer caught in a net. A raccoon with a jar stuck on its head.
I got him.
When animals are in distress, Frank Floridia of Long Island, New York, rushes to the rescue.
Anybody that knows me knows that I can be sitting down at the party or sitting down out to eat, and that phone goes off, it's like the bat signal. It's time to go.
Here's Frankie of Strong Island Animal Rescue hanging off the top of a roof to rescue a pet iguana.
Come on, guy.
A kitten gets stuck in a drain pipe. Frankie pulls it out.
Oh my freaking God, he's so little!
I got him.
And when animals get jars stuck on their heads, Frankie is there to pull them off. Like this raccoon up in a tree. He snags it and gets the can off. And sets it free.
Okay. He's free.
Check out this deer. It had a pretzel jar stuck on its head for 5 days. It would soon die, not being able to drink or eat. He quickly grabs the deer, gets the jar off, and lets him go.
It's off, it's off.
Whoa. Let it go.
He spoke to our Lisa Guerrero.
Why do you think that these animals are getting their heads stuck in these containers so much? Because we see a lot of those videos.
Okay, so what's happening is that people aren't recycling properly. They see something, they smell something, they stick their face in it, and next thing you know, their ears get past it, it gets stuck, and they can't get it off.
One of the most poignant rescues involved a possum. It was struck by a car, but miraculously dragged itself to the side of the road for good reason. Mom gave up her life to save the life of her babies.
Come on, little guys.
Frankie arrived in the nick of time to save them.
What does it feel like when you rescue an animal?
It's an amazing feeling. It's a high adrenaline, great rush that just gives me a feeling of positive energy inside.
It's off!
It's off! It's off!